I just wanted to thank you guys. You have no idea how much you have put into my life, and I'm really a public speaker. But when I was 19 years old, I attended your college and career group. It wasn't the Fingers Bible finger food thing. But it was a college and career thing, and I had lost my dad when I was 19, and I went there when I was 20, and you guys introduced me to the Lord, and that's how I had a relationship with my Heavenly Father. Yeah. And it really just set the foundation for me as a young person to have the Lord. And then I met my husband at your house too, so you also gave me my my salvation, first of all. And then you gave me my husband. And then, and the marriage counseling is what's keeping us married. He did nine sessions with us, which I thought was a lot. I was like, what? So thank you for doing the marriage counseling, because that prepared me to never use the D word. You had told me. And you also told me that he may have a call in his life, and that I should honor that. And I think because of that, God has honored me too. So thank you. And then the last thing that you did for me is you also, when I was 21, you also let me sell houses for you. I did 3 transactions for you. And that built a lot of confidence in me to be the successful person I am. So you gave me my salvation, my husband, and you also built the confidence for my career today. Nice.
Steve, don't start crying right now. Be a man, don't cry.
Real men be crying.
And by the way, we were both just still with you.